1000 grams aqueous solution of CaCO3 contains 10 grams of calcium carbonate. Concentration of the solution is how much? So let us say this particular one, concentration of the solution is equals to, we are expressing in terms of parts per million, mass of CaCO3 by mass of solution into 10 power 6 parts per million. Expressing this in parts per million, if I go with this particular data, they have given mass of CaCO3 is given 10 grams. They have also mentioned mass of solution is 1000 grams. 10 power 6 parts per million. So we can have, so the concept here, 1 by 100, 10 power 6 by 100, which is equals to 10 power 4 ppm. 10 power 4 ppm, that is nothing but 10,000 ppm parts per million. Where do we have 10,000 parts per million is? We have 10,000 parts per million in option D. So the answer for this question will be option D, 10,000 parts per million.